guys, welcome back to No One Thema and Dear Candy with Forest Cider, because today we are gonna be reviewing Great Candy! Yay! The full candy I picked up is also filled with different kinds of candy. And it's a chocolate egg. As you can see, the different characters. And that we are the pop. And also, these are the flavors. I really want Telly. Telly, my favorite. Let's open it, guys. Inside, it looks like this. Here are some stickers. I know their name because I love shopping. So that one popcorn, I think, and that one cookie. Now we have to unwrap the ball and reveal the chocolate. This is what the ball looks like when you unwrap that part. Now it's smashing the all the candy. I should probably do this off camera. I smashed it. And I got watermelon! And the chocolate, so that tastes the chocolate. It's like watermelon because all the watermelon does actually really good chocolate, but now the watermelon has all the flavor on the chocolate, and the chocolate tastes like watermelon. Now let's taste the candy. It's sour candy. Actually, it's really sweet. It actually tastes really good, guys. I really like it. Overall, I give this Wonder Ball a 7 out of 10 because the candy is sour and I don't really like sour stuff, and the sweetness is a real strong and the chocolate is really good. So yeah, I also really like these stickers. Now on to Dior. Now it's my turn and I have this. It's called the Laser Pop. Let's see what it does. When you press this button, it's a super. That's how it does this. It's a happy and sad and kind of. I really like it. It's so cool. This is strawberry. Now let's open it and taste the Wobby Pop. We found that it opens from this side and it can become in and out like this. You push it in and push it out for safekeeping. It's so fun. The pop is strawberry and it looks so cool when we unwrap it. Now let's have a taste test. Now we pick it up and so. So good. This Laser Pop tastes so good. And now we can also put the back in the container. So we So we can also put the thumbs up or thumbs down or thumbs in the middle. And also on the back, you could put a lollipop to eat. It's double the fun. I give the laser pop a big happy 10 out of 10. You should get this. Me and Thea both peace out. And your gummy candy. We love to eat. We are the foodie. And now we're gonna try Haribo. Let's get on with it. This one is a seed, but because there was no G, but we tried to make the seed look like a G for me, yeah. I got an S for my name, Summer. Let me try my kind of G for dear. Do I turn a D for kind of dear? This is so gummy into my mouth. I think it tastes like lemons. This is my F summer. See how it tastes? Maybe it will be cherry. It tastes so good. I ate it all. This tastes like dark white tummy. That's so good. I give them the Haribo alphabet letter gummies a 5 because I don't really like tummy that much, but I bet the rest are good just for mine. I give them a 0. I mean, actually a 10. I forgot my numbers. But I love them. We love our candy. See you in the next DM Summer Review.